It is 9:30 p.m. on March 31st, and if you were listening a mere 4 minutes ago, you heard some of the worst radio to ever come out of 9:30.
I don't know what to say about that, except I am so sorry.
We had an idea.
I thought it was good.
On paper, it was going to be great.
You read it out loud to me ahead of time, and I'm going to admit, I'm going to throw the blame on my shoulders as well as yours. I said, let's do this.
Yeah, this
is
going to
be good.
And so, we started into this endeavor, and I got bored.
Really. I hated it immediately.
I mean, it was to the point where...
It was instant suck.
I looked at you and the tears streaming down your face, and I thought to myself, I can save this. I can man up right now.
In the back of my head, I'm thinking, Steve thinks he can save this. He thinks he can man up right now, but I knew you couldn't.
I couldn't.
It'd be like having a can of Chef Boyardee ravioli that you're looking forward to, and you crack that can open, you open up, oh, hey, check it out. It's a puppy, and it's dead.
Here's the thing. You promised
them lunch.
Here's the thing, Justin.
If
you saw me over there dying, if you see a friend suffering, you don't throw him a life raft. You swim it over to him.
This is foreign territory to me, man. I don't know. These are waters I've yet to explore.
It was frightening. It was horrific. It was chilling.
It was all those things. I'll tell you what it wasn't. Entertaining.
It was not entertaining.
Funny. Worthwhile.
Hold on, let's get back to the point here. To you, the listener, we apologize.
I'm sorry.
We're here trying to make a good show.
I am.
And...
Can't speak for everyone.
I didn't even know where I was reading. I was reading the wrong lines. I mean, that could be part of it.
You were reading liners, promos. Half of that was in Sumerian. Your breath smelled worse while you were reading.
My dyslexia showed through in a bad way tonight. I need to get help.
You might have a learning disability.
I'm pretty sure that
I am so sorry. I mean that. I want to do a good job, and right now that ain't happening. And I'm sorry. And I have one person to blame for that. Steve.
I couldn't even read the green highlight. He had it highlighted in green.
Steve doesn't even know his colors.
I don't know, red from hell. We'll do better.
We might not, though.
We'll do better.
We might not. I will. I know that. I will.
I tried, Justin.
You failed is what happened. You tried and you failed.
I'll do better.
This is why I hit you. This is why I hit you.
I don't even own a cat!
Exactly. I'm a cat owner.